understands the issue. Certainly, being a former governor, he understands states' rights. He understands that as governors, we have to govern. And I know that if President Obama is elected in November, which I hope that he is, that he will be able to come together with all of us and come up with a solution. And I believe he will secure our borders. And therefore, we can resolve all those other issues as a simple matter.
And then lastly, Paul.